Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
You're dead. Can't see.
No, no, no. No fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Yeah, stay gone.
Hey.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Hey.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Settle down. I'm with the Minutemen. I thought someone actually needed some help around here.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Apply today. Harris.
Time to reel them in. Oh.
got me around to watch your back.
I know you're here.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
There we go.
Protectron on duty. Protect and serve. Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a... Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago. Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago.
feel that. It's like...
What was that? is that? way I could pick this.
Thank you.
It's just you or me. Nothing personal.
God, I hope the next one dies clean.
Hey! Where'd that little fucker go? Back, idiot! You pay for that! on back!
I will...
God, you're sorry! Okay...
Hell yeah.
Thank you. so dead.
Keep your eyes open. Ain't personal. It's you and me.
Come back! I was having fun! Over here! Give up now! I'll make it quick!
You can trust me. Just getting warmed up over here. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. No sign of them now.
I don't like it.
Come on, it's over. They must have run off. You can relax.
I'll fucking relax when I'm ready to fucking relax.
Jesus. You always were a fucking hard-ass.
Got it.
Protectron on duty.
Time to reload. Just had to play hero, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Shit!
You picked the wrong.
Disappearing act, huh?
That will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
Nice.
Thank you.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
First gunfight, rookie!
What the fuck was that?
Excuse me.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
I'm always glad to see the...
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up. But I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together. Take your time.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.